morning everyone. I say happy Easter for all. How are you this morning? I think are you okay this morning? Halo halo anak kelas 3, berjumpa lagi bersama Ibu Elsie pagi hari ini di video pembelajaran Ibu untuk mata pelajaran bahasa Inggris. Okay. Ibu tadi ucapkan selamat Paskah ya untuk kita semua. Nah, coba perhatikan, for this morning we are going to continue our study. It's still about go shopping in lesson 7. For today we are in page 130. It's about vegetable. Okay, the kind of vegetable for today you see in my video. This a kind of this. This a broccoli, cabbage, celery, pumpkin, eggplant, ya. Jadi anak kelas 3 coba perhatikan di sini. Di video ibu ada tampilannya, ya. Kalian perhatikan sesuai dengan gambarnya seperti apa, apa bahasa Inggrisnya. Oke. This about vegetable. Say and listen and repeat after me. Eggplant. Potato. Cabbage. Leek. Cauliflower, lettuce, garlic, garlic itu bawang putih ya, kalau onion bawang merah, chili, do you like chili, spinach, bayam ya, cucumber, tomato, carrot, corn, pumpkin. Okay, this is about the kinds of vegetable. Okay, pay attention for the dialogue in page 130. How to request something? Bagaimana kalau kita merequest sesuatu dan bagaimana menawarkan sesuatu kepada seseorang? What do you want, Maylin? I want apples and banana, please. What do you want, Maylin? What the meaning of that? Artinya di sini dia menawarkan bahwa kamu mau apa atau apa yang kamu mau, Maylin? Nah, Maylin menjawab, I want apples and banana. Saya mau apel dan pisang. Okay. Nah, coba perhatikan di sini ini menggunakan plural, ya. Okay, next in page 132, listen and talk. Sama dengan yang tadi, bagaimana kalau kita menawarkan sesuatu sama seseorang ya? What do you want? I want spinach, please. Sure, here you are. Thank you. Nah, coba perhatikan anak kelas 3 di sini ya. Masih sama, dia menawarkan. Kemudian dilengkapi dengan bagaimana kalau kita memberikan kepada seseorang dan bagaimana mengucapkan terima kasih, how to say thank you for the other people. What do you want? I want bananas and apple, please. Sure, here you are. Thank you. Okay. Jadi anak kelas 3 sudah bisa bagaimana menawarkan sesuatu kepada seseorang ya. Misalnya adik di rumah menangis, dia mungkin mau susu. What do you want? Yeah. I want a glass of milk. Saya mau satu gelas susu. Ya, contohnya ya. Okay, for this morning I want to give you exercise in page 130 until 131. Listen and tick, artinya dengarkan dan berikan checklist. Jadi kamu dengarkan audionya dan kerjakan langsung di buku paket dan di fotokan ya. Oke, okay, I say thank you enough for today. Bye bye.
Listen and tick. Number 1. What do you want, Maylin?
I want spinach and carrots, please.
Number 2. What do you want, Made?
I want tomatoes and apples, please.
Number 3. What do you want, Tigor?
I want water spinach and tomatoes, please.
Number four. What do you want, Nurul?
I want chilies and bananas, please.
Number five. Donna, what do you want?
I want spinach, oranges, and mangoes, please.
Number six. Seta, what do you want?
I want carrots, chilies, and apples, please.